2019 Honda Insight making its debut at the 2018 Detroit Auto Show. Attracting and retaining the Insight faithful was clearly never going to fly as a marketing strategy. U.S. annual sales peaked at 40,962 in 2010 but averaged under 7,300 during each of the 12 model years the first two generations were offered. Europe drove the hatchback decision on the last generation, and apparently North America was granted its sedan wish this time around. Whatever the sales, profitability should be greatly improved for this generation, thanks to far greater sharing of tooling. The second-gen car was based on the crash architecture of the fit hatch but looked drastically different, 10.7 inches longer, 3.8 inches lower, but this one represents an exterior restyle of the Civic sedan with fastback styling cues vaguely reminiscent of the Mazda 6 and Buick LaCrosse. Under the skin it surely must share most of its unibody structure and or inner panel stampings plus at least some of the exterior glass with the Civic sedan, which it will be built alongside in Greensburg, Indiana. Honda is mum on chassis specifics as of press time, but any company would be stupid to clean choose a car that looks this similar, and Honda ain't stupid. We are told that this time around the Insight is being positioned as a premium offering priced and equipped to step up from the Civic, which no longer gets a hybrid variant of its own. The challenge will be pricing it so as not to overlap the larger Accord hybrid and Clarity FEV models in the showroom. It sure seems likely that, at least if Honda continues to offer various trim grades in each of its hybrid models.